In this video, we're going to find the least common denominator of x minus 1 over x plus 8 and 3 over x plus 2. So since we can't factor the denominators at all and they don't have any factors in common, we're just going to multiply the two denominators together. So we're going to do x plus 8 times x plus 2, and that will give us x squared plus 10x plus 16 as our least common denominator.